no more report. Let the foe fly all. If burn and wood removed, a Dunsinane in I cannot taint with fear. But the boy Malcolm, be not born of woman. Fear not, Macbeth. No man that's born of woman shall e'er have power upon him. Who comes here?
My lord.
The devil make thee black, thou cream-faced loon. Where gottest thou that goose look?
There's 10,000.
Geese? Villain?
Soldiers, sir.
What soldiers, wee face?
In the English force, so please your majesty.
Now, take thy faith, then.
Satan, I say!
What news more?
All is confirmed, my lord, which is reported.
I'll fight till my bones, my flesh be hacked. Give me my armor.
Tis not needed yet.
I'll put it on. How does your patient look?
Not so sick, my lord. She is troubled with thick coming fancies that keep her from her rest.
Cure her, then. Canst thou not minister to a mind diseased? Pluck from the memory a rooted sorrow. Raise out the written troubles of the brain. And with some sweet oblivious antidote, cleanse the stuffed bosom of that perilous stuff which weighs upon the heart.
Therein the patient must minister to himself.
My lord, they have attacked the castle.
I am not afraid of death and bane till Burnham Forest. Come to Dunsinane. Hang out our banners on the outer walls. Our castle's strength will laugh at thee to scorn.